This is a battle between innovation and flair. A battle between technique and inspiration. A battle between Mahan chefs and Ustad chefs. This is the battle for Foodistan. 8 of our original 16 chefs from Foodistan have already left. 4 from India and 4 from Pakistan. The remaining 8 are within smelling distance of the Foodistan crown. Chef Karan Suri from India and Chef Akhtar Rehman from Pakistan have already proven themselves with goat offal on our previous episode. Tonight, who is it going to be that's going to step up? Here's Ali Khan to serve it up hot for us.
Thanks, as always, Ira. Namaskar. Adab arz hai. And a very good evening. Now, we're in the business end of Foodistan. The second round in the individual cook-off phase. The deadline's tighter, the competition tougher, and of course, the game changers trickier. And adding fat to the fire is a jury that now expects, in fact, demands cooking of the highest caliber.
I can say that again, Ali. Speaking of them, let's say hello to our judges. Globe-trotting chef, Merrilise Parker from England.
Good evening, guys.
Hi, Merrilise. You're looking lovely.
Thank you. You too.
Thank you. Food guru and journalist, Veer Sanghvi. Hi, Veer.
Hello.
The actress who relishes good roles, good food and good company, Sonia Jahan.
Hello, guys.
Hi, Sonia. Welcome, judges.
Thank you.
And now, it's time to welcome tonight's contenders. And make no mistake, we have real heavyweights cooking tonight. First, the chef from Lahore who has taken in his skilled hands the task of globalizing Pakistani cuisine. Here's the executive chef of Park Plaza Lahore, Chef Mohammad Naeem from Pakistan. Assalamu alaikum, sir.
Namaste, Naeem ji. How are you? Innovation comes as easy to Chef Naeem's opponent as tossing a paratha. Our judges have already called him, proclaimed him, the Big B of cuisine because of the punch he brings to his recipes and his cooking. He's been on a winning streak from the word go. Please welcome Executive Chef of the Indian Accent, The Manor, Chef Manish Mehrotra from India. Welcome, Chef.
Welcome to the show, Manish.
Thank you.
Your name, sir. Now, ye bataye ki aapka tajurba to bahut hai. Aap puri dunya mein kaam kar chuke hain. Ireland mein aapne kaam kiya hai, Singapore mein aapne kaam kiya hai, Pakistan mein to kaam karte hain. Aapne abhi tak yahan Foodistan ke studios mein jo dekha, us tajurbe ke bare mein bataye.
Jab se main yahan pe aaya hoon, I met they're all professional chefs all over the India. And I have seen a lot of new things, new techniques, learning a lot.
All the best, Naeem sir.
Manish, as usual, you're looking very unfazed, very relaxed. Tell me something, Chef Manish, what inspires you? If you had to tell me what inspires your cooking, really, where do you get your inspiration for your dishes from?
Bit of a, like day-to-day things. When you go out, you see things and what you have experienced in your childhood. Like in my restaurant, I use in one of the dessert a phantom sweet cigarettes because I grew up with that cigarette. That time there were no Ferrero Rocher or all these type of Swiss chocolates in India. So I put it in my one of the dessert in my restaurant and people coming in Mercedes Benz, they ask me for a dabba.
Absolutely.
So these
nostalgia.
Are the small things which inspires. Yeah.
That's wonderful. That's wonderful. Well, all the best to you.
Thank you. Thank
Chef
you.
Chef Manish. It looks like the chefs are raring to go, get their hands on their aprons, begin the contest. But before they can do that, they have to reach out for their thinking caps, take a moment, because they're going to have to deal with our game changer. The one ingredient that has to be in two of the three dishes that they cook tonight. So what is the big surprise tonight, Ali?
That is a beautiful story about tonight's game changer, in fact. And it comes from the palace of the Nawab of Awadh. Now, legend goes that, you know, these cooks, they would be part of the nobility. They would definitely dictate their own terms. And one of this particular Khansama chef's terms was that when he cooked for his Nawab had to eat that dish immediately while it was still nice and hot. So lo and behold, he made this dish with a lot of love, a lot of passion. And unfortunately, the Nawab had to rush out on some urgent business. The chef, trust me, was not happy with that. Threw a tantrum, in frustration, chucked his dish out of the window and was never seen again. But what was seen was where the food actually landed. All of a sudden, withered plants suddenly sprung to life, proving that the ingredient was extremely wholesome and, of course, nutritious. Adding color, flavor, and good health to Desi Khana for centuries, I present to you tonight's Game Changer. The Lajawab Laziz Lentils. Urad dal, chana dal, mung dal, tur dal, four of the most popular and common dals in the subcontinent. Chefs, I'm sure our Game Changer has got your pulses racing. As always, you're not going to be alone in the kitchen. Aapki madad ke liye, we have got apprentices. So for Team India, please welcome Harshit, IIHM Delhi. And for Team Pakistan, Shivraj, IIHM Pune.
As the chefs deliberate over dal, let me go over the rules very quickly. One, there has to be one appetizer, one main course, one dessert on our menus tonight. Two, each team, each chef gets 90 minutes to cook and the help of one apprentice each. Three, two of the three dishes must contain our game changer, which tonight is dal or lentils. And lastly, each menu, of course, as always, will be scored out of 10 points by our jury.
NDTV's cricket app, Android and iPhone. Fastest scorecard, special analysis, and much more. Download free. NDTV.com/apps.